Welcome to part 13 of our 100% walkthrough of Doom 2016, where we're going to complete all mission challenges, rune trials, as well as find all secrets, collectibles, field drones, Argent cells, and elite guards, upgrading as much as we can along the way. In this mission, we have to find 5 secrets. That's it, everything else we've got. And the 3 challenges we need to complete are hold still, kill 2 barons of hell with 1 shot, Uncharted territory, find all 3 skull switches, and big gun, kill 25 demons with the BFG. Okay, I'm going to try and take out a few of these demons with the BFG. Got myself in a bit of a corner here, but I think it might be worth doing. Okay, I think that's 7 of 25, so that wasn't a bad shot. Thank you. Okay, we're going to make our way to this skull switch. Now that opens a secret room which we've got to go back up to actually get to. Now just round here to our right is the secret. That was the secret room that the skull switch opened, which is the first of three that we've got to get for our Uncharted Territory challenge. Now on these guys, for the big gun challenge, which is kill 25 demons with the BFG, I'm going to use it here. I should be able to get at least 7 or 8, if I'm lucky, if I don't mess about. So let's give it a whiz now. And there. So we've now got 14 of 25. We just need 11 more to complete that challenge. As we go down this path, we need to turn to the right, up these stairs, and that's our auto map. Again, it's not necessary, but download it anyway. It may come in handy if you want to have a look around or if you get lost. Okay, we're going to see what we can get with a big gun. Good grief. So I'm on 20 of 25. I need 5 more to complete the big gun task, which is kill 25 demons with the BFG. Just as we go down these stairs, to the right there is another skull switch. So we're going to give that a shove and make our way over to the secret door, or the secret that the skull switch opens. Now, instead of following the map through that tunnel there, what we're going to do is we're going to go up the top and jump through the mouth of that skull. That will take us to the secret. The secret door that the skull switch opened. Now that's 2 of 3, and we're going to follow this down, and we're looking for the doom secret room switch. And for once, this is going to open a door which is right next to us. Wow, what a change that is, right there. So we need to go into the room, and that's a secret as well. Thank you. Now, when I use this BFG, this actually doesn't show up that I've completed the challenge. And the reason for that was that I got killed. I'd already completed the challenge. And unfortunately, I got killed. So it didn't show up on my screen there because it was already complete. But you need to be thinking about that, getting that challenge out of the way, because see, the next area we've got, we don't want that challenge to be remaining. So use a BFG and get that challenge out of the way, the big gun challenge, kill 25 demons using the BFG. Now, coming towards us now, that big red dude, that's a Baron from Hell. The Hold Still challenge requires us to kill two of those with a single shot. Unfortunately, at this time, there's only one Baron from Hell on this section of the map, so we may as well just kill him, get him out of the way. As we go up these stairs, see that big hole, you need to go in there, that's a secret and a collectible. Now, as we go up this little rock face, we need to turn to our right. That is the skull switch. So, we've got to go back the way we came. Not too far, but just a little bit. And there's a door on our right-hand side there. That completes our Uncharted Territory challenge, where we'll find all three skull switch secret rooms. So you should by now have the Uncharted Territory challenge completed and the Big Gun challenge completed, because right now we don't want to be wasting any time with this Big Gun challenge. Now, as we use this lift to make the jump, to the right of us, you'll see there's a quad damage power-up. You're going to need to leave that alone. Just carry on going through this map. Leave the quad damage power-up alone. Just get rid of as many of these guys as possible. At some point in this particular map, three barons from hell will spawn. Now, one of our challenges, in fact it should be the only challenge that you've got left, is the hold still challenge, which is kill two barons from hell with a single shot. Now that's okay, because we're going to use the BFG, but not always will the BFG kill these barons. I've had a couple of times where it hasn't. So when they spawn, we're going to pick up that quad damage and then we're going to use the BFG on them. That way we can be more or less absolutely certain that they will get killed and we can complete the challenge. Now you may have noticed that I'm trying to stay within jumping distance of that quad damage power up. The reason for that is when these barons from hell spawn, I want to get to that power up as soon as possible. Okay, that's our barons from hell. They've now spawned. There's one there. There's one on top of that ledge we was on. So there's one right in front of us. Now we've grabbed that power up. All we've got to do is just keep out of their way until you see them. There's three of them together. That's it there. Good grief. I don't know why I didn't fire then. There. And that's it. Challenge complete. We actually got three of them together there. So we should have completed all the challenges now. Okay, so all we need to do is jump down that hole, and our final boss fight is here.
They promised me so much.
Okay, this isn't as bad as it looks. You need to use high impact weapons and you need to be shooting it in the brain. The maximum amount of damage it will take is if you shoot it in the brain. It will take damage elsewhere, but not as much as if you shoot it in the brain. And again, it's just a case of avoiding all its whatever it throws at you. And well, good luck. Thank you.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.